walking in circles, Don.
You want to leave Bloom? Go ahead. I don't even think there is a witch.
Boys, you have broken a sacred circle. You'd better have a good reason.
We wanted our fortunes read.
Well, I can tell you your future with uncanny accuracy. Your loves, your lives, and your deaths. Dollar apiece.
Can I borrow a dollar? I'll pay you back.
No, he won't.
Come on, tell me my future.
Well, you asked for it. Oh, yes. The future's quite clear.
What do you see? Do I get quarterback?
You lead an unexceptional life filled with minor triumphs and major disappointments. And then you die.
What?
That's it?
That's all the spirits see for you.
But I want to know how rich I'm going to be.
A dollar poorer than when you started. Now, as for you...
I want my money back.
Don't you... Hex you.
Give it back.
Or what? How about I smash you? How you gonna do your fortunes without your crystal ball?
I said, give it back.
Or what? You think you can take me, Bloom?
Here's your money back. Now hand it over.
Witch lover?
Witch lover?
Here you go, ma'am.
Don't you want your fortune?
Let me guess. I lead a disappointing life and then I die.
Everyone dies, Edward Bloom, but your death is glorious! Let me show you.
Why would I want to see how I die?
What's your concern? Are you scared of hearing one thing new? When you could learn something secret that can help you through in one good turn. To show you how a thing born true, life begins when you know how it ends. And yours is no ordinary life. You're the bravest man around. You're the kind with virtue always finding common ground. You climb each hill in front of you without a suffering sound. Compassionate and warm, a moment any soul.
So take a chance.
Let me show you how your days unfold.
And in advance,
you and me can play the hand you
hold. Yes.
And you gamble, then you get.
Breeze.
last moments of my life.
What were they? What'd you see?
Surprise ending. Wouldn't want to ruin it for you. But you were there, and so was your mom. But I didn't know her yet. She was just a girl with red hair.
You're gonna find that girl, but it won't be easy. So